Hello everybody, welcome back again to LSPDFR in my channel. Today we're going to be doing another Los Santos County Sheriff's Office. I found this vehicle pack last night. I like it, it's really slick. So we're going to be doing the Sheriff's Office today. We'll probably go out to the county. See what we can get into out there. Just drive around, but yeah, it's really nice. I really enjoy this pack. Take a look inside. Inside is really nice. I like the detail on it. You get the rear camera back there. Computer looks really good. You got a radar. So here's all your lighting. You got your rear deck, code 2 and code 3. Got your wheel guards, front grill lights. Siren. I wonder if I could. Got the rumbler. Those are the only two sirens. So, I meant to change my siren today and I forgot all about it. I'm not a fan of the rumbler. I mean, it's okay, but so let's get out there so we can get into today and hopefully it doesn't get too busy. Dispatch, show me 10-8.
Copy that.
I am not in a pursuit. Dispatch, show me 10-8.
There we go. Roger that. 1, Victor 7. Proceed to patrol area.
So let's get out there and see what we can get into. He has an underglow. Hope everybody's having a good Wednesday. It's hump day. Go this way. If you guys have any recommendations on what would you like to see on my channel, I have other stuff I could play, you know, like I have a pretty wide genre on games I could play. I'm gonna cut this dude off. Oops. Tried to download, I must have installed it wrong, but I tried to do a K9 today. But for whatever reason, it didn't take. Might have put it on the wrong patch day, maybe. Thought about doing some tutorials on certain games, but we'll see how that goes. Here, run some radar. It's 55 through here. 60 through here.
We've got an 11351 in Tatapia Mountain.
Officer impersonator, let's be able to get that one out. He's gonna run, 100% he's gonna run.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Yep. That way. Get him. Oh, hell. They're gonna be messing around. They're just gonna chase him. Stop running. Put your hands behind your back and get down on your knees.
Okay. You're under arrest, you piece of crap.
You're ready. She has a driver's license that expired. Grab her up real quick, get her back to my car. Dispatch request traffic control.
Attention all units, officer requesting traffic control near Tatapia Mountain.
You got her car down there, we're probably gonna tow, but. Yeah, I really like that Charger. Light pattern's good. So we'll release her. If you guys have any recommendations for new callouts, I'll do those. Get a female up here, pat her down. Dispatch, 1 Victor 7 request female.
Assistance required in Tatapia Mountains.
What is this? Man, why did you run? Now you're gonna go to jail. Dispatch 1 Victor 7, clear traffic control.
Attention all units, traffic control cleared.
Hello, ladies. Hi. Get her to pat her down. Police bag, loaded pistol. She doesn't have a gun permit. She'd be in possession of a firearm. Being in commission of a felony since she tried to run. Dispatch, request transport.
Assistance required in Tatapia Mountain.
So let's get her for. Why is she getting in my car? Felony traffic. Attempt loot or we'll do it. since you ran. I know it's here. There it is. We got one, and then she's got a firearm, right? Oh, I didn't. Why are you in my car? You wanna get out of my car, please? Oh no, they're in her car. What am I talking about? So let's try that again. Such an idiot. So we got felony, no, resisting. And that one. Then firearms. There we go.
Thank you.
Let's go up and get that car. If it's still there. Yeah, it's still there. Dispatch request tow.
Tow truck, assistance required on Palomino Freeway.
So we'll get clear of this and see what else we got. Dispatch, show me 1024, 10-8.
10-4.
That's not what I wanted. Dispatch, show me 1024, 10-8.
Roger that. 1, Victor, 7. Proceed with patrol.
Got a red dot down there, and I don't know why. Bring some radar right here, this'd be a good spot. Why do I have the red dot there? My radar is not working. Alright, I guess we're not going to run radar. Since it's not working. And I'll make sure to put the link in the description for this vehicle pack in the description below. So, like I said, I really like it. That dude has an underglow.
Roger that.
coming.
I love it. Dispatch request 1028.
Target's license plate 21 Sam Ocean Mary 470. A traffic violation.
Alright, so he's expired registration. So let's get out and have a little chat with him. Dispatch, show me 1011 on US Route 13 northbound. Hey, how you doing? Deputy Dog with the Los Santos Sheriff's Office. Got your license, proof of insurance.
Kiflum.
The reason why I stopped you today is because you have an underglow and you have expired
Thanks.
Registration. Let's ask him about that. You know why your registration is expired? I didn't get any mail from DMV about the renewal. Okay. So let's just go back and run him real quick. And beat me up. Okay, he's got four traffic stops, probably because of that underglow. Registration's expired, so we'll write him. Got some documents. And what would that be under? I know it's an underglow somewhere. Do prohibited lighting, maybe? There it goes. Neon underglow prohibited while in motion. So I'll write them for those two. Okay, sir, I wrote you two tickets today, one for the underglow and one for the expired registration. I suggest you get your registration fixed and can't be having an underglow while your vehicle's in motion. So you just sign here, please. Sign hard four copies. Thank you very much. Just be careful pulling out. In my job, you never want to say, have a good day after you just wrote somebody a ticket. It's not very good. Who's that guy? Going on with this guy.
Shit, stop.
Wait up.
Let's get him to follow me over here. We're just trying to figure out why he's just hanging out in the middle. You wanna tell me why you're just hanging out on the highway like that? Let me get your driver's license, please.
Get up. Appreciate it.
Thank you. Mark Gilmore. I wonder why my car stopped. Okay, Mark, you have any drugs or anything that's gonna cut me, poke me, stick me, harm me in any way? I'm just gonna pat you down just for your my safety. We'll get you a taxi and get you out of here. And he has a handgun. Did he have a permit? I'm gonna check and see if he has a gun permit. Check to see if he's got a gun permit, standing warrant, driver's license. I thought gun license, NA. So he has. Okay. Why's my car stopping? I'm not supposed to. So what we're gonna do is just gonna call a taxi for this dude and get out of here. Okay, I just called you a taxi and. We'll get you out of here and just can't be sitting on the highway like this. It's not safe. Just gonna get out of here. Dispatch, show me 1024, 10-8.
Roger that. 1, Victor, 7. Proceed to patrol area.
So, is there a car stolen somewhere?
Report a possible 211 at Braddock Pass gas station. Respond code 3.
Why did it disregard? Weird. Must have had a glitch in that one. What's going on here? Got some racers? We sure do. We got some racers.
Dispatch, perfect sight.
Well, we could probably just get him out.
Stop! Police!
Run on the road, get faster, because once you run in that sand, you're not running anywhere. I didn't get out quick enough.
Suspect has left the freeway.
Cut him off. Sir, stop running or I'm going to tase you. Sir, stop running or I'm going to tase you. Trying to get in that car. See how it slows you down? Dispatch, taser deployed.
Police! Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
Attention all units. Officer requesting backup near Procopio Beach. Respond code 3.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp.
Gonna arrest him.
You ain't never getting out of prison.
Game's gonna be weird today. So you wanna tell me why you ran? This dude, and then we still have the other one. They might have him hooked already. Guarantee he's got something on him. I can guarantee it. It's running through the system. Corp. His name is Corp. Yep, he's got a warrant. Okay, Mr. Fisher, I'm gonna pat you down. You got anything? He's gonna cut me, poke me, stick me, hurt me in any way. Why is that overlapping again? shouldn't be overlapping like that. No. Okay. Got a bag of meth and a bag of heroin. Well, you are definitely going to jail, sir. Dispatch, request transport.
Assistance required in not Chilliad.
So now, he's got some meth, he's got some heroin. They lost the other dude. Methamphetamine. Got some heroin. And we'll get him for resisting since he tried to run. All the above. Search his car since we found the drugs on him. Okay. I gotta go after the other dude too. Dispatch, request tow. He's gonna ask me to cop car, isn't it?
Tow truck, assistance required.
Let's go help out our buddies there. Looks like he's coming back. Yeah, I definitely don't like this siren.
Suspect is on foot. Suspect is on a motorcycle.
This is gonna be tricky, because you really shouldn't spike a motorcycle. Give me my taser out. Sir, you need to stop running. I'm gonna tase you. Stop running, stop running, stop running. That was a mistake. He's fast. I need a K9. Stupid hill. Where'd he go? Oh, he juked me. Did he not get him? He didn't. Come on, coppers. Okay, sir, you need to stop running. I'm going to tase you.
You better not move him up.
Oop.
Hold it right there, dumbass.
Thank you. Let's watch our crossfire there. And
you're under arrest, dumbass.
See, in grammar police, whenever you deploy the taser, it's supposed to dispatch backup, but I guess it doesn't do that for whatever reason. Running through the system, or not. He's got a warrant too, Mr. Lawrence Sawyer. I'm gonna pat him down. He's got pills on him. Of course he does. Dispatch, request transport.
Assistance required in Mount Chiliad.
Let's get back to our vehicle. Luckily, he doubled back, so it's not that far. And I got a legal vehicle down there.
We've got an 11351 in Mount Chiliad.
Man, Mount Chiliad's busy today. Oh, we got somebody down. Who's that? Uh-oh. Dispatch, request traffic control. Dispatch, request traffic control.
Attention all units. Officer requesting traffic control near Mount Chiliad.
It might be him. Dispatch, request EMS. Dispatch, request tow.
Tow truck, assistance required on Great Ocean Highway.
Gotta move this cop car or this motorcycle. Unbelievable. He's probably 10:40. Why are you driving during... Did I do it slow?
Are you all right?
Dispatch, stop traffic. Dispatch, request traffic control. There you go. Stop her. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to do something about this. Dispatch, request coroner. Why are they moving when I got traffic stopped?
Assistance required on Great Ocean Highway. Officers report a criminal resisting arrest.
Well, I'm gonna go to that.
Sonora Freeway. Gunfire reported. All units respond. Code 99 emergency.
Okay, you need to talk faster.
Dispatch,
clear traffic. Let me get in on this pursuit.
Dispatch, we got eyes. We're in pursuit.
AI's gonna go crazy. Dispatch, request spikes. Is it one of those armored cars again? It is. Dispatch, request tactical unit. Dispatch, shots fired.
Code 99, unit needs immediate backup near Palato Bay.
Where's my SWAT team? Ain't gonna do nothing to it. Dispatch request tactical unit.
Attention all units. Officer requesting tactical backup.
Gotta watch that crossfire, guys. Shut out my window. Stay behind these rocks so I don't get shot by my guys. See if I can get him out. Stop firing. Cease fire. Yeah, I got one out. Gun, 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 gun. Oh, boy, oh, boy. That was ridiculous. Dispatch code 4.
Attention all units. Code 4. No additional support needed.
Excuse me. I think I'm just going to leave this as is. That was just utter craziness. And I can never do the evidence box for whatever reason. You know what? We're going to keep this as legit as possible. Dispatch request coroner.
Assistance required in Palato Bay.
Man, we're going to have to fix up this car. That was my mistake. I shouldn't have gotten that close. Yeah, they're going to take a weird about way, aren't they? So we're just gonna leave. Definitely shouldn't have done that approach, knowing they had guns.
Trespassing on Great Ocean Highway.
We'll take that. Never had a trespassing call before. Dispatch, show me on scene.
Copy that.
Find the trespass. Is it the cow that's trespassing? Or is it this guy? Hello, sir. Where are you going, Mr.? Can I help you, sir? I'm the person in charge. Okay. Yes, we're looking for a person matching your description. Do you have any proof that you work here? Yes, of course. Here it is. Okay. Sam Johnson. Okay, look, sign to me. Okay, bye. situation under control. Dispatch, show me 1024 10-8. It was an employee that works here.
Roger, 1, Victor, 7. Proceed with patrol.
Coroner's still there. They're going to be there for a while. That was out of chaos. But on another note, I think I'm just going to end the video here today. Kind of chaotic, but other than that, it wasn't too bad. Hope everybody has a great Wednesday. It's almost the weekend. And just don't forget, if you like the videos, make sure you hit the like button. If you wish to just subscribe, make sure you hit that follow button. And I hope everybody has a great day.